What's up, guys? It's your boy right here. That's me. And today we're at the Texas Stars Rockford IceHogs game. And currently the score is still 0-0. 5:49 left to go in the first period. And we're sitting near the ice. Spectacular. Anyways, let's get to this game. It's shatterproof, so. Oh. Play on. All right, possession stop. Well, we only got 15 seconds left to go before intermission. Oh, get in there. Oh, come on. And that's the end of the first period. The score is 1-0 Rockford. All right, so the refs are skating back onto the ice. Just ready for the second period of this hockey game. The score is now 2-1.
Texas tries to get the puck back in the field to try to tie the game once again. He's gonna try to get there.
That's an icing call.
All right, so. Okay, so very close and strong.
Oh!
That was crazy.
That was, this is crazy. Icehogs just scored once again. Okay, so the first period just got started at 50-56. The whole thing. This is amazing. I know this score is still 2-1 Rockford, so when the puck drops, I'll come back. Alright, let's drop the puck again. Listen to the crowd. Game.
back on the way here. So, so 7 minutes approaching. We're looking for 2 goals in 1 period. Alright, so back on the way, 5 minutes left in the game.
All right, so the final score was Texas Stars 3, Rockford IceHogs 4. Man, they were close. They were close to tying the game in the final seconds. They still did a good job. They got me a game day program. So, but anyways, if you like this video, please subscribe, like, and comment. And I'll see you next time. And I hope we can do more of this when the UFL comes. Bye.